this is something that the body of Christ we need to embrace, yes, so that we come against the spirit of masturbation, yes, we come against the spirit of pornography, yes, we come against the spirit of sex toys, yes, we come against the spirit of homosexuality, yes, and every sexual perversion, yes, that the enemy has brought.
Yes.
The solution to this, uh-huh, is Twa Twa ring. Uh-huh. Why? Uh-huh. The highest intimacy, uh-huh, in the face of the earth,
yes,
is between a husband and a wife.
When they are Twa Twa,
not between a man and a man. Yes. Not between a woman, yes, and a woman.
Yes.
Not between a man and a, and animals.
Yes.
No. The highest intimacy that God has created,
yes,
is when you are together with your wife.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you know this game, the only cheer is the angels.
Yes.
You know, the, he's a referee. Wow. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And God is very happy when he sees us praying. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And that's what's very important.
Yes.
To pray for this game,
yes,
because the origin of this game is God.
Yes.
Na kama ni Mungu alianza hii game,
uh-huh,
then we need to pray about it.
Yes.
I don't know when you last prayed before you began.
Mm.
I want to put a challenge from today.
Uh-huh.
Learn,
before
yeah, before you begin and after. Before and after, we must pray. Which kind of prayer? Let me teach you.
Yes.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
hallelujah,
we thank you because we are about to begin your game.
Yes.
And Lord, I thank you because of my husband, Pastor Munene.
Yes.
Lord, more strength,
yes,
and more power,
yes,
more manifestation,
yes,
in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Pentecost.
Yes.
After you are done.